Hey everyone, I'm here with Oleg, your friendly neighborhood developer advocate for Docker. So there's been a couple Docker images coming out for Apache Kafka. We've got KIP 975, which is the sponsored open source Apache Kafka image, right? And we also have KIP 974, which is the GraalVM native image. When should I choose one over the other?
It's excellent that we now have the sponsored open source image for Kafka, and you should prefer that for your production workloads. But if you want a Kafka image for your local development experience and testing, where you would like to create ephemeral environments again and again and again, you might prefer the GraalVM native image, Docker image for Apache Kafka, because there the Kafka is compressed, compiled with the native image technology, and it features a different performance profile. So a message broker for the GraalVM native image, Kafka image can start in 140 milliseconds, and you can have very snappy, quick tests.
Nice. Thanks for sharing. Appreciate it.
Absolutely.